Yo, what is up, guys? Redneck Dipper 1998 back at you for a rant. This time I'm going to be doing a rant video on why the Confederate flag is racist. People say the Confederate flag is racist. Because most people have people that were in the KKK doesn't mean the flag's racist. It stands for Southern Pride. First, before we get talked into today's topic, I'm going to be packing me a dip. I'm going to be dipping some shithorn wintergreen. While I get ready to pack a dip, I'm going to place Hardy Rednecker in this video. Maybe teach y'all yuppies that we ain't racist. Sist. Cheers. Cheers, guys. Also, I want to shout out some people. Joey Chatwood and my brother, Tyler Weller, for coming up with this video for me. Thanks, guys, for letting me come up with it. Today, I'm spitting in my Confederate camo mud jug. Also, dip tip for you. When you clean out your mud jugs and it smells like rotten dip, put a little bit of Dawn dish soap in it. It'll get rid of the nasty dip smell in it. That's what I did. So, let's get on with the video now. Y'all say this is racist? That's not racist. That's just the way we were born and raised. The way we had the Confederate flag. Also, hold on, let me get on my Google. Like those. Also, this is a Confederate flag. Learn it. It means Southern pride. And you see that flag on somebody's flagpole? I mean, that stands for don't tread on me. On them. You don't tread on them. Means you leave them alone, you city son bitches. Us rednecks have easy access to guns and knives. We ain't afraid to use them. So don't even try to pull your shit with us. So, yeah. And just because we drive around diesel trucks don't mean nothing. Hey, we can't help it, we're country. So, yeah. So, don't mess with... There's three things you don't mess with when it comes to running into a redneck. Bear, dip, their music. Here's five things you don't want to mess with don't want to take from a redneck or somebody that's Southern. Guns, alcohol, beer, guns, dip, their vehicle, and their pride. That's five things you don't want to mess with when somebody's Southern. Trust me. This song is Why We Drink by Justin Moore. This song is. So yeah, that's This is a short rant video for y'all. Don't mess with tip. I got one tip. Don't mess with people that are Southern and have the Confederate flag. Because they'll mess you up.